A while ago, I introduced you to the young French knife maker Tim Bernard. Today, we are going to look at a knife by another young Frenchman. His name is Pierre Thomas. He was born in the Périgord Noir region in 1991. When he was 20 years old, he came to Thiers, France's capital of cutlery, and received a formal training as a knife maker at Atelier Perceval. He also worked at the Cutlery Museum in Thiers for 2.5 years. In 2017, Pierre Thomas established his own workshop in Thiers and called it Atelier Audet. Audet is a contrived name, taken from the French word ode and the Latin word as. Ode means ode, like an ode to a nightingale, and as means ore, or in particular copper or bronze, mankind's earliest metallic materials. Pierre wants his work to be understood as an ode to cutlery. The almost poetic approach to cutlery is also reflected in the knife's name. The knife model is called Le Passager, the passenger. The theme of the knife is that of travel, both literally and metaphorically. The knife accompanies its owner everywhere and throughout life. In a way, you could say that the knife becomes the passenger of its owner, if that makes any sense. Le Passager is a medium-sized slip joint folder. The design was modified and refined over 6 months until Pierre was satisfied with the result. The knife features a distinct design, but at the same time follows the tradition of elegance that has always been the hallmark of French cutlery. The knife model Le Passager comes with two signature features. One is the lightly heat-colored backspacer, which is separated from the back spring by a little gap. The other signature feature is quite unusual and charming. There are three pins around the central handle screw. The pins indicate the hands of a clock, with two pins being the minute hand and the third one being the hour hand. The time shown on this handle scale is 9 o'clock, and the time on this one is a quarter past 9. It's the time the knife was finished. The time is also noted on the certificate that comes with each knife. The total length is 200 millimeters. The blade length is 95 millimeters. The blade thickness is 2.5 millimeters. The weight comes in at 76 grams. Passager is so comfortable in the hand, it's one of those knives you just don't want to put down. The handle shape is inspired by the Capucin, an old traditional folding knife from the southwest of France. Pierre Thomas uses a lot of different materials for the handle scales of the Passager. This model features brown Malay burl, plus there is a thin layer of red vulcanized fiber between the wood and the liners. The bolsters are made of mammoth ivory. The handle scales of this model are solely made of snake wood. Snake wood is actually one of my favorite woods because the rich grain pattern never ceases to delight me. The liners of both models are decorated with filework. Although there is no nail nick, you can easily open the knife. The spring tension is well adjusted. The elegantly shaped draw point blade is flat ground and comes with a satin finish. The only mark on the blade is the Atelier Audet logo. The blade steel is called Allenox. It's a stainless steel that is said to be similar to 440C. Considering that this type of knife is usually used for food prep and smaller cutting tasks, the blade steel is perfectly sufficient. But Pierre Thomas also offers more sophisticated options like, for example, Damascus steel. Le Passager is deeply rooted in the best tradition of French cutlery. It is a bow to the history and culture of the town of Thiers. I especially like the three pins indicating the point in time when the knife was finished. It's a nice detail that adds an individual touch to each knife. If you want to learn more about Pierre's work, you can contact him through his Facebook page. He speaks English very well. And with that, we've come to the end of this review, my fellow passengers on this ride we call life.